Burn, Hollywood, burn. I smell a riot going on. First the guilty, now they're gone. Yeah, I'll check out a movie, but it'll take a black one to move me. Get me the hell away from this TV. All the news and views are beneath me. So all I hear about is shots ringing out about gangs putting each other's head out. So I'd rather kick some slang out. All right, fellas, let's go hang out. Hollywood, or would they not make us all as bad like I know they had? But some things I'll never forget, yeah. So step and fetch this shit. For all the years we looked like clowns, the joke is over, smell the smoke from all around. See me, Big Daddy, smooth word to mother. Let's check out a flick that exploits the color. Rolling through Hollywood late at night. Red Bull right for the common sight. Pull to the curb, get played like a sucker. Don't fight the power, the motherfucker.
As I walk the streets of Hollywood Boulevard, thinking how hard it was for those who started the movie, portraying the roles of butlers and maids, slaves and hoes. Many intelligent black men seem to look uncivilized when on the screen. Like I guess I figure you to play some jigaboo on the plantation. What else can a nigga do? And black women in this profession, after playing a lawyer, out of the question. For what they played, Aunt Jemima is the perfect term, even if now she got a perm. So let's make our own movies like Spike Lee, cause the roles being offered don't strike me as nothing. Yep. That the black man could use. Burn, Hollywood, burn.